testimony of healing.
My testimony, you go say, I may come for my head, not for my body. I'm really fine. I don't sleep for many years. I don't talk to all the professors, but they also are old. But I thank my CA Emmanuel, where God is sending me for thee. And I beg for God, say, may God arrest him more and more. And may God arrest my own family to make them know, say, get man of God, may God do see. I be come here, like my teacher, I don't go hospital, they say arthritis. They say a gastric. But as I come for see Emmanuel, enter combined from December. At the fellowship, I'll show gospel. As I come here, I say, as a new one, as I come for here, Pastor, pray for me, pray for me, pray for today. Today, where are they so? Christ the Exodus give me the water, the anointed water. I be drinking. I feel as some teeth come up from my waist go down. Because from my waist go down, my foot like that. As a thing God, I can't testify for it. So you want me inside this week way pass. Maybe give me some mess water. It's the very water I gave for last week. I still go to pass. So in my right, in my left foot. The thing is all, I just feel the has something, my bone for inside. If you hold me, the hand, you call us and I ask you, now wait to you. And bone, the foot don't die for inside. Just start to pray. I pray. Even at the car evening, there's something for you, so I know I testify. I know I talk and pray. Today, so I say, no. I testify the goodness of God, see what he do for me. Concerning CA Emmanuel. So as I come for you, so I want to step on. I say, God is the one. I will go and more in the name of Jesus.
Amen.